Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog and Agree. After this video reaction, let's go to Russia once again, our favorite country. Asiba to Russian friends. And the title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today is Russia's Military Capability 2021 Part 4. Because the Part 1, 2, and 3 is in here. I'll put in here guys so that you can check with that one. To my previous reaction, The Darkest Night short film. Oh my god, this is an amazing. And credit to the owner of the video, our favorite content creator, the way how he made this video, it's fantastic. That's why I always doing some reaction with the video that he's making. Romia Hepta 7, and congratulations to reaching for 1 million subscribers. So I was so happy to seeing your channel is growing also. And allow me to read some information with this video that we need to do some react for today. Russia's Military Capability 2021 Part 4. This is an armed forces of the Russian Federation, Russian ground forces, and Russian aerospace forces, and Russian Navy. So all some of the information I'll put in the description box, guys, so that you can connect also. And Romia Hepta 7 on the description box below, so that you can connect also with Romia Hepta 7, guys. I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy watching with this one. And if you have some comments, suggestion related to this video, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all. If you want to see more videos same as this one, guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And let's get to it. Enjoy and have fun watching with this amazing video of Russia's military capability, because we enjoyed watching with about like capability or military weaponry of Russia. Wow, thank you so much for this video. I always love when Romia Hepta 7 putting the background music of every video about Russia. See that missile, oh God. It's like humongous. I don't know why I had this feeling, like fulfilling watching like this whole submarine, like this video. For me, it's like mind blowing. Oh, this is. There are artillery. See, even they're trying during the night. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Really, really amazing. This is mind-blowing. Bravo. Oh my God, Russian Ministry of Defense, Romeo Hibka 7. Much love and respect from the Philippines. Oh my God, salute to these soldiers. This is what I admired with Russian military and the way how the training goes, like even like at the heat of the sun, even dawn, even in the morning, even in like in the middle of the night, because they are trying that they can, they have their nice vision even whether which time. Oh my God, in times of war, these guys are very really serious and they are very prepared, and this is so amazing also, and showing with their capability and showing with their weaponry. Wow, it's like it gives you mind blowing. Thank you so much once again to this amazing video, Romeo Hibka 7, as you compiled with this part 4 of your military capabilities. Such an amazing one. I always enjoyed watching this one, and I hope guys you enjoyed it too. And if you want to see the full video, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris Vlogadag React saying stay humble, stay positive guys. And if you want to check my second account, it's in the description box below. And if you want to connect my social media account, also is in here. Thank you so much guys, and see you once again on my next video reaction. Pasiba to Russian friends. Have a good day everyone. Bye bye guys.